Are you being hounded by calls from an auto lender because a friend or a relative listed you as a reference? We can stop the calls and recover money for you to boot. Hi folks, I'm Sergey Lemberg. I run Lemberg Law, a consumer law firm. We do not charge consumers for our services, and we've recovered more than $30 million from more than 10,000 clients. If a friend or family member had so-so credit and tried to buy a car, chances are they had to list a personal reference on their loan. Whether you know it or not, your name and phone number might have ended up on that list. That list might be in the hands of Dependable Credit Corporation. If a friend or a family member skipped payments on their car loan, you could be getting calls from Dependable Credit. Let me tell you a couple of things about Dependable Credit Corporation. They started business in 1992. They're based in Yonkers, New York, and operate in New Jersey, Connecticut, Pennsylvania, and Maryland. They specialize in subprime loans and work with 250 used car dealerships. Dependable Credit Corporation could be harassing you or calling your cell phone. They could be trying to pressure you into telling them where your friend lives, what their phone number is, where the car is, or they could be even trying to convince you to make a payment. If you're getting these kinds of calls, Dependable Credit could be violating the Telephone Consumer Protection Act. Under the law, you could be entitled to up to $1,500 per call for TCPA violations. There's only one way to find out. Pick up the phone, give us a call. We'll be glad to talk to you. Our representation is free for you. Don't wait. Let us give you a free consultation and let us help you get the justice you deserve.